Next naman, bibida na ang susunod na star dreamer from Iloilo na achiever at may never say die attitude.
Hi, my name is Joaquim Regalado. I'm 19 years old and I was born and raised in Iloilo City. But currently, I'm residing in Katipunan because I go to school as a freshman in Ateneo de Manila University. My parents are both lawyers, po. My dad was a bar top notcher and my mom was number 21 as well. My older sister and I, we both went to Philippine Science High School. So that's why I had to take up applied mathematics. But I have every intention of becoming a lawyer like my parents one day.
Laki sa isang pamilya ng achievers, nasanay na si Joaquim sa mataas na expectations sa kanya ng kanyang mga magulang.
In high school, sometimes pa I would hear my dad say that I was an underachiever pa. But at the same time, gusto ko po yung pressure. Because I am someone who's always up to the challenge. My friends can attest po that I'm the most competitive person that you will probably ever meet. I'm very goal-oriented.
Bilang isang student leader at achiever, literal na malayo na ang narating ni Joaquim from representing the Philippines sa international youth summits and competitions hanggang sa pagkamit ng internship sa iba't ibang bansa. Pero sa kabila nito, ano nga bang nagtulak sa kanya na sumali sa Star Hunt?
I always wanted to be part of PBB Teens. Tapos as a youth advocate, sabi ko, it's high time that there's someone who people can look up to, who have substance.
Wow! Ikaw na, Joaquim! Sige nga, subukan natin yung substance mo sa Star Hunt auditions. Una naming nakilala si Joaquim nang sumugal siya sa pangarap kasama ng libu-libong kabataan sa Araneta last April.
Hello po, my name is Joaquim Regalado. I am a young scientist. I'm student body president, captain of the debate team. I do international research at the University of Tokyo.
Sa kabila ng impressive na achievements ni Joaquim, tila nalubak siya sa pag-abot ng pangarap na maging housemate nang di siya makatanggap ng star from Direk Loren sa Araneta. Paano niya kaya hinarap ang pagkabigong ito?
The first round of Star Hunt was parang dancing. Giving out stars, tapos Direk would go, tapos wala pa rin. I didn't get a star. I went to Manila for this. I can't go home empty-handed. I just can't. Pinuntahan ko si Direk. Sabi ko, Direk, galing po ako sa Iloilo. I had to convince my parents that I could audition. Tapos Direk, please, I didn't get the star. Please give me another chance. Tapos Direk was, ask mo si Bianca. Tapos sabi ko, Bianca, you're my hero. Please, give me a second chance. I gave up too much for this. Tapos eventually, Bianca gave me a star. Wala nang hiya or anything. Sabi ko, gagawin ko yung lahat na pwede ko gagawin para makukuha ko yung star sa lahat ng next rounds.
Nga kami sa fighting spirit mo, Joaquim. Legit! Mula sa kanyang second chance, nagtuloy-tuloy na ang swerte ni Joaquim hanggang sa dulo ng Araneta auditions na nagdala sa kanya sa callback. Go for it, Joaquim! All out na ha, dahil this time, no more second chances!
Hi, my name is Joaquim Regalado. I'm 19 years old. Unlike other people here, I don't really want to be an artista. My dream talaga is to be a PBB housemate. I love reality shows. I love the social politics involved. And I'm nuanced in the sense that I like making friends with people of different cultures. But I will look anyone in the eye and tell you that I deserve to be here more than you do. So I'm willing to do anything it takes to make sure I'm not going home today.
Okay.
Anything.
Pwede ka naman hindi umuwi.
No. Kasi po, I thought I was eliminated na and I was heartbroken talaga. Actually, nung first round pa lang, you eliminated me direct. I'm willing to fight for my spot.
How will you do that?
Anong
probability na mapagiging housemate ka?
Kind of low. Probably less than 1%. But I am used to beating the odds naman.
Why do you say that? You're used to beating the odds?
I have a superior IQ. So that means I have a higher IQ than 99% of the population. So no matter what the obstacle standing in my way, I assess the situation and that's what I said. I'll do anything. I don't care what or who is standing in my way.
Okay, Joaquim, we've heard all of your positive traits. What's your negative trait?
I can get kind of arrogant sometimes and I get into conflicts with some people. But in PBB naman, my mentality is I'm not here to make friends. I can do that anywhere else. I'm here with a mission. I think most, if not all of the people here just want to make pasikat or just want to be an artista. But before that happens talaga, I want to be a good housemate.
Okay, what can you share with us?
I like math. I can memorize 150 digits of pi.
Okay, hep. Ang pi ay isang numero o mathematical constant ng ratio ng circle. At bibigkasin daw ni Joaquim ang 10 numbers nito. Okay, go!
3.14159265358107923846264338279502884179.
Yeah. Alright, so what else can you show us?
I can sing.
All right. Okay. Okay, Joaquin.
I'm sorry, I forgot the first word. Kasi
Invento mo na lang.
Okay, okay na. Hinaamin ko, nagkamali ako. Hinaamin ko, nasaktan ko ang puso mo. Iniwanan ka na, iniwan ka nang walang dahilan. I'm not good at Tagalog, I'm sorry. I went blank talaga. But I forgot all the words and I just stood there like, oh my god. Yeah, that was kind of embarrassing. Lagi mo lang akong hinahanap, at ba't pa rin inawan ka na nagdurusa. Hinihinayang naniwan ka, sa piling ko'y nagluwa ka lang. Sana ay hindi nagwala. Hindi na sana iniwan ka. Iniwan kang nag-iisa at nagdurusa. Ako'y sana ay tawarin na. Wow, wow. Ako sana ay patawarin mo na.
Okay. Okay, Joaquin.
Thank you.
Salamat.
Thank you.
In fairness sa'yo, Joaquin, tinodo mo pa rin ang pagkanta mo kahit pwede kang mag-apply na sintunado. At mukhang may nakita talaga sa personalidad mo, kaya ka nakakuha ng star. At least, pwede ka nang umuwi, di ba?
Fight na fight. Kasi everyone there is doing the same thing. 100% talaga yan.
You know, congrats Joaquin and good luck sa pangarap mong maging next housemate ni Kuya. Ikaw ang bituin na.